this one. E major 7th, A major 7th, A minor 7th, back to E major 7th, A minor 7th. And again, it does it again, but then at the second time, it just, after the A, goes up to the B. You'll see, it's pretty basic. And then the other part is just, more it's like, it's set up like Eyes of the World, really. Right. It's weird how it happened that way. Like,
yeah.
And it's goofy because I made the 7th, but it's just weird. But this other part is C, short minor, you know, 7th, B, A, like that part, and I's back to the E, and again. And then this time it's a little quicker. Let's try the beginning of this. I'll do it slower than I normally do it. Thank you. Yeah.
I'm almost going to the B minor. It's the same thing with the second.
Yeah, you're right with that. I'll play the B minor, really. I'll start off the G sharp to a lot.
That's good. I like expanding more. Everything I'm playing is always just regular chords. I like even just like a ninth chord or...
Yeah.
Everything's always just a seventh or a minor.
Did you record that or...?
Yeah, I think that's
right. Oh, okay, cool. Cool. Well, I mean, I memorized it all anyway, but just to hear it besides what I do at home...